That job at the Nintendo store went worse than I expected, but yet again, pretty much all of these jobs I have had in the past were all dog shit anyways. First was that guy that argued with me over the clothing he is wearing, when he should know that clothing like that is not allowed in the store. And those two girls, mainly the pink one, were also fucking annoying as well. Most the customers were annoying, to be fair, so I will ramble on briefly, but the worst customer of the job was easily Chris Pratt. Of all people, why him? And I cannot fucking believe that he was the one who got me fired from the job. But me ranting aside, this is now the 26th time I've been fired. Where should now for my 27th job? Wait, what about Baskin Robbins? Maybe selling ice cream could be my specialty. Let's go on and get a job there. Welcome to Baskin Robbins. How can I help you?
I would like to get a triple chocolate fudge with whipped cream, please.
Sir, are you seriously for real? There's no way in heck that a person like you is able to eat 3 scoops of fucking ice cream. Order less right now.
Hey. You can't just force me to eat less for no reason at all. Also, I am perfectly fine with just eating this on my own, thank you very much.
I don't care. I am allowed to do whatever the fuck I feel like, no matter.
Oh my fucking god. Do you seriously wanna get fired? Cuz you will need to follow the rules in order to not do so.
Oh, like I would honestly care. I've already been fired like 26 times before, so at this point I'm just not even gonna bother.
And behavior like this is why you have gotten fired from all of those jobs, you idiot.
Did you just call me an idiot? How fucking dare you? That's it. Get the fuck out of this store right now.
Fine. But I better not see you again, or else I am using the Monado on you. Do you understand?
Welcome to Baskin Robbins. How can I help you?
I would like to get 2 double vanilla scoops, please.
Hamus. You cannot just order 2 ice creams for yourself. You will not be able to eat them both at once, you know.
Okay, don't be getting the wrong idea here, but only one of them is for me. The other one is for my good friend Hajime.
Even if you're sharing with another friends, I'm still not be giving you 2 cause I fucking don't care about your friends at all.
Dude, that was such a rude thing to say to me, and also to my friends.
I don't give a crap about what others are feeling, because I have no soul.
Alright, I am starting to get really annoyed right now. Can you just give me my order now and then we will be done?
Nope. Leave now.
Okay then, fine. I'm going to another Baskin Robbins instead. I hope you get fired, you jerk.
Welcome to Baskin Robbins. How can I? Welcome to Baskin Robbins. How can I help you two?
We would like to buy 2 rainbow sherbet at Sundays, please.
Hold on a minute. Your friend there is a cat. Once you eat that, you might get badly sick and could possibly even die.
Hey. Sure, I may look kinda like a cat, but I am actually Endixeed from a place Ixlia. And also, me and Natsu are both part of the Fairy Tail Guild.
That's not what your cat-like features say to me at all. And also, what the hell is this so-called Fairy Tale Guild supposed to be?
The Fairy Tale Guild is a guild of wizards that we are happy at both members of, and we are also members of our team called Team Natsu. And also, please stop making fun of him and just give us both our ice cream, please.
I'm not making fun of him. He's a cat and he's not allowed to eat that ice cream.
Oh my god. Again, I am not a cat, I am an Ixlia. While we may look kinda like cats, we are completely different and have magic within us as well.
What this bullshit excuse is, I'm still not giving your order at all. Or even better, how about I give a fish flavored ice cream, you very hungry cat? Ha 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 ha.
Dude, I love fish and all, but what you just said offended me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did the cat got your touch or something like that? Ha ha ha.
You know what? This guy's starting to get on my nerves. Come on, Happy, let's get out of here and go to another Baskin Robbins instead.
Aye, sir.
Welcome to Baskin Robbins. How can I help you?
I would like to get a pistachio almond ice cream, please.
That flavor tastes like dog shit. Choose another flavor to get instead.
Look, I'm okay if you like that flavor, but that still means you need to give me that since I order it. You cannot just make up my mind for me.
Whatever, I have heard this shit several times in the past before, and me hating that flavor is facts right there, bada.
Oi, cunt. Did you seriously not hear what I just said? You should care that not everybody's gonna have the same opinion as you do.
No shit's given. And since you're not gonna order any other flavor, and for calling me the C word, get out right now.
You have got to be kidding me. I better not see you ever again, or else I will get the boys to deal with you.
Welcome to Baskin Robbins. You can I help you too?
We would both like to get 2 blue raspberry sherbets, please.
Okay, that will cost $20 billion.
What the hell? $20 billion or for 2 ice creams? That is way too much money for the usual pricing.
Oh, tax, cause I made the pricing like that cause I'm greedy cheapskate.
Dude, what the hell? You can't just set the pricing like that all to get rich quicker. You need to make money the way everyone else does, and everyone is not rich, you know.
I don't give a fuck at all. This is an even better way of making money than that other stupid as shit method that takes way too fucking long.
True, it takes a little long, but things cannot be rushed. And what you're doing is an extremely BS move and not fair at all.
What I am doing with the pricing is completely fair. Now give me that money or else I will do something to the both of you.
And what are you gonna do? Kick us out or something? If so, then that's just generic as fuck. Man, but let's just get out of here right now, cause this guy's pissing me off.
Yeah. He's doing the same with me. Let's get out of here and go somewhere else instead.
Peter Stegman. I can't believe that you were being rude to all the customers. That's it. You're fired and banned here for good. Get the hell out right now.